your maiden. A maiden that would run from a prince, none would run from us.
Yet, one has.
Did I accuse her, show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony, beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in a tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hand. Blithely calming and frequently harming, a light on an air.
Agony, far more painful than yours, when you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Agony, oh, the torture they teach.
What's as intriguing, more half as fatiguing, as what's out of reach?
Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and near to the throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why no, do I know?
This girl must be mad. You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair, and you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while hearing her
always can be below,
and she's just out of reach.
Agony, that can cut my knife. I must have her.